We're going to make a letter P. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, 4-inch bubble. Twist the third, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth, 10-inch bubble. Twist the fifth, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth, 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last three bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the seventh bubble. Cut off the seventh bubble and tie off the end. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the capital letter P. Choose appropriate color 7th thread to link the letter P with other letters. As you can see here, the light color thread is visible on a dark background. After you made and connect all letters in words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun!